Sometimes I think I'm a killer. Scared you in your house. I even scared myself by talking about Dahmer on your couch. But I can't sleep next to a body, even harmless in death. Plus, I'm pretty sure I'd miss you and fake and sleep to count your breath. Can the killer in me tame the fire in you? Or is there nothing left to do for us? I am sick of the chase, but I'm hungry for blood. And there's nothing I can do. But when I'm sick and tired, when my mind is barely there, when a machine keeps me